Alicia.
Hi.
Alicia.
Ivy drop.
Alicia.
Okay, you said it three times.
Alicia. No.
Elite counter. Done. Dude, I'm like you, bro. I'm a gamer too. I swear. I'm not part cyborg or alien or something. Not yet.
Oh my god.
Totally way, dude.
Me, I'm just done. I don't take this shit for granted.
Blah, blah, no copyright strike. Yo, what's good in the hood, homies and homies? Today's Friday. That means it's Frag Back Friday. For today's video, I want to go back to Black Ops 1. I actually want to play some gun game. And I think I actually want to go through every Black Ops, starting with the first one, second, then third. Playing gun game just to see how Call of Duty has evolved from where it was to where it is now. Started from the bottom, now we're here. I'm curious, what's next? Black Ops 4? I honestly think Treyarch would make World at War 2 before Black Ops 4. That's just my opinion, but I really, really do believe the next COD after Infinite Warfare won't be futuristic. If you enjoyed the video, tap that thumbs up button. Thanks. And in the comment section, let me know, what do you want to see next? Because I do love reading my comments and I reply back to as many as I can. But without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy the gameplay.
Hi, my name's Sean, aka Elite Shot. It's Elite Shot here, aka Sean. Hey, what's up guys, it's Alicia here, aka Shauna. I'm about to bring you some gun game gameplay. Y'all ready for some gun game? Let's get shooting. Let's get cycling. Where the heck's the mode? Wager match. Oh, yes, dude. Farming range is classic. I freaking love this map.
Oh, my God.
I'm just done in a high. I'm just done. First game. Can't hear anything. There we go, baby. First game of gun game on the Xbox One, Black Ops One, Xbox One. Xbox One, Black Ops 1, Black Ops 1 on the Xbox One. Oh, I thought there was all-time UAV.
No.
I'm gonna be honest. My thumbs don't feel comfortable right now. They don't, but I will adjust. Dude, I ain't gonna lose. I'm gonna win this mode. And ain't no one gonna stop me, bro. Not even myself. Okay, this dude's definitely gonna stop me, though. Dude, I hear my own footsteps, and I think they're enemies. I just still think it's amazing that they brought this game back to Xbox One, and there's actually like a crap ton of people playing it. Hey, buddy.
In the money.
Good night, buddy. Just so many classics, bro. Just memories.
In the money.
Memories all alone in the moonlight. Nice try, boss. Boss, nice try. Ooh, I got him. AK-74U. Oh, you know I'm gonna shoot you. Oh, this is like the MX Grand. But this one, you can actually reload without emptying the whole clip. M16. What you got? Dude. This game is so great because it's gonna be a lot of noobs. Who doesn't like noobs, bro? Everybody likes noobs, bro. Except, do noobs like noobs? That is the question. Oh, that was a dumb move by me, bro. That was a noob move by me. What's the definition of a noob? Someone who's new to a game. I mean, that's pretty much what it is in my mind. Though I think even pros can make noob mistakes. Everyone makes mistakes. If you're not making mistakes, it means you're not taking enough action. Oh my god, my sniping skills. You ready? One and done, baby. See this dude? Not even mad. I'm not even mad. This sniper is like the sniper that no one wants to use ever.
No.
Not sure what that taught me, really. It taught me to keep my calm and game on. I swear to you guys, I mean, there's no reason. There really isn't a reason to get mad at video games. Of course, deaths are annoying. But if you're letting something control your thoughts and your emotions that much, there's a problem here, bro. Only we are in control of what we think and do.
Are you serious? I got a freaking rocket. Uh-oh.
Hey, Slim Jim. We'll try to go up here. Yes, I made it. Alright, we'll try this again. He's gone. Give me someone. In the open. I want to get rid of this silly thing. Let me blast somebody. This dude.
Okay, not the most reliable weapon in the world.
Hey, I got him. That's all that matters. I want to get rid of these silly guns. Everyone's catching up. Oh, gosh. No. Yes. It's too slow to even shoot.
Oh, nice.
What the hell, dude? Back to this thing.
I just want to win, bro.
Well, that's what you get. Direct impact. It is my first gun game, so I wasn't really expecting the world's best score. Dude, how much I have to lead the shot? Man. Let's try that again, because that was lame. Yo, if you guys did not see my previous videos, I spent buttloads of time editing. Because the editing process is normally, for a lot of YouTubers, the annoying part, the part that many people don't want to do. But if you give it all your attention and try your best to edit and to make it as most enjoyable for everyone and yourself, it makes the process a lot more fun.
All you do is play video games to edit. It's not that tough, dude.
What do you work, McDonald's? Honestly, they should get paid more. I wouldn't work there for minimum wage. You have to pay me like $100 an hour to work there. I can't imagine doing that, bro. I give props to anyone that does. You see this thing right here? I don't know why I'm not using my new phone, but you see this? Isn't it amazing how far technology has come, man? We have mini computers in our pockets. That's amazing. Now, what's the next step in life? Virtual reality is gonna evolve so much that we don't even have to like go outside to experience the outdoors. We don't have to do anything. It's gonna get so evolved, bro. Dude, people fall from my trap so easily. I run past them, I pretend I didn't see them, then I come back at them, and they're dead.
Oh, nice. That was actually pretty far.
I hope he keeps chasing, like most people do. Like, dude, it's such an easy thing. You just, like, see them at the corner of your eye. Well, this thing has some nice range. You keep running, then you come back at them, and they're dead. What is this? Only use me blade up in here? Only use me humiliation up in here? And they also cut off a lot of the map when you play gun game. We ain't losing this one. We ain't losing this one, man. I'm more warmed up. I'm more in the zone, baby.
What the hell?
I'm sorry. Stay calm. I just can't stand fish sticks. What's his name? Frickin' Sick? Oh, thought it was fish sticks. I said sticks. Jeez, dude. Dude, the famous in this game is so much better. Buddy, you have no friends in real life, I could tell. By the amount of stabs, I could tell you stab all your friends' backs, bro. No, even worse, you a front stabber. You gotta keep in mind, guns, aim down sight, everything's really slow. So you wanna prepare your gun. Oh, and keep in mind, when you spawn in, someone's gonna spawn right behind you, momentarily. Alright. My sniper skills? You wanna see my snizzing skills, bro? What the hell is it? What is he on my kill? Because he fell off. There it is. Oh, now I got this trash sniper. Uh-oh. Yo, enemies! Let me snipe you! Thank you! The Grim Reaper? Alright, last time we struggled pretty hard with the explosive weapons. How was I Damn, this thing got a massive blast radius. I killed myself.
Humiliation.
Oh god.
Humiliation.
Yes! Now I'm the kniper! I'm the backstabber, baby!
The backstabbing baby.
Humiliation.
How do you like it? Huh? How you like for now, huh? Not this time. The China Lake, aka the worst weapon in COD history. That's what you get for knifing me so much, dog. Yes! Yes! Go! Blow up! This is it, guys. Come on, baby. Yes! I don't know why it shuts off by itself. Because it's on too long, so I guess I do know why. Check this out. My second shot, we sniped him. Ooh! That's right. Sit down. They ain't got nothing on me. I'm on killing spree. I'm gonna keep going to the top. You know your boy ain't gonna stop. I think I'll play one more, and then we'll move on to Black Ops 2. Play some gun game, and then BO3, baby. Let's see what we got. That's it. You thought I was trying before? Well, keep watching, because I'm about to dominate these fools. Let's go.
Hello? Hello? Enemies?
Seriously, I need some kills. Trying to knife me? Get out of here, nerd. Is that his name? Nerd? Oh, it's Neo. Excuse me. I don't know why someone would call himself nerd. You could be a proud nerd. I told you guys, I ain't gonna lose. We got this game. Come on in. That's right. That's right. You fall and die.
Ooh,
do I love hearing trains? Because I live near a train, and it's always a friendly reminder that we all good in the hood. What, someone leaving already? Get back here, buddy. That's right, Scorpion dual wield. There it is. Yo, this gun's beast. Seriously, straight beast mode. AK-74U. This is like the go-to SMG.
In the money.
Hey! No more, bud. Nope. The FAMAS instantly melts them. Ooh, love that gun too, man. Awesome. I can't even get my next gun out, bro. These dudes need, like, sleight of hand. Pro. You guys understand, I'm not gonna lose, right? You guys understand, I'm not gonna lose. That was a direct hit. I wanna see that in slow motion, because I know I hit you. I aimed right at you and shot. Bro, I'm hitting you! This doesn't even make sense, bro. I'm not losing. Who wants to get China Lake? That's because. Yes! Sit down! Sit right down! The trick to gun game is being patient, taking your time. It's not a rush, it's not a race. Don't just rush the middle and die, get a kill, die, get a kill. Dude, come on. You want to play strategically, you want to play smart. I know it's a lot of depth, but we won. On to BO2, GG! Let's go get that W, let's go get that W. I'm trying to sound like Drake. Yeah, I'm not even joking, I actually prefer the feeling of the SCUF hybrid controller on the 360 more than I do the Infinity on the Xbox One. I just think the 360 controller feels more comfortable in my hand. This is the hybrid, so it has like these contorted grips, but just in general, the 360 controller feels more comfortable in my opinion than the Xbox One. And originally, the PS4 controller felt super weird, but now that I play on it the most, it's like probably my most comfortable. Ooh, BO2, you can't deny BO2 is one of the best. One of the best, man.
Move your ass.
Oh, this just feels so right. This does. This feels so right now. It's like, yo, it's like we just played this map, because we kind of did. Oh my. I couldn't do anything, bro. I couldn't. We ain't gonna lose this, though. This is all me. Ooh, that thing is really garbage, but at least we got him. Woo! That slugshot shotgun, M1216. What you got for me, baby? Gotta get relatively close. Oh, that thing's pretty beast, too, from close up. Can't beat that gun. Scorpion, things. Oh my gosh, yo. This game has so many crazy guns. I'm actually a huge fan of this game. Huge fan, fam. This guy not playing? Dude, free kills. I got the moves! Hey, it's... He called me a light shot. You a light shot. Slaying it. That's the point. You're supposed to die over... It's a light shot. Get it right. Duh. Dude, sniping this game is like the easiest thing in the world. There it is. The small? Well, at least... Yes! At least the rockets ain't mad slow. Do we flying through this? That is a tough shot, my friend. That's it. Yo, check this out, bro. Check this out, bro. You ready for this? I don't even play on... I play on really low sensitivity. Watch out! It was like the throw... That was like not even a real 360. 20-3. I'm much better at Black Ops 2 gun game than I am Black Ops 1. Black Ops 1 is like slow-mo gun game. Everything is slow. They definitely did a great job with this one. Gotta try again, boss. Dodge bullets. Yes! I'm not playing. See, I'm not playing. Just kidding, I am playing. Oh, dang! I wanna get rid of this crap thing. I don't like it. Executioner? Oh, get out! Oh, dude, I was switching guns. Give me a break of that Kit Kat bar. Hell no. Hell no. Nice shot. Dude, I give respect. I spawn in and get you. That's what happens. This gun's pretty cray. Yo, spawn back here for me. Okay.
Okay.
I'm like keeping my eyes on the map more than anything. Dude, the M8A7, honestly, or the M8A1, I think is better than the M8A7. The one from here, I'm trying to say. I'm already mixing them up. This guy back here thinks he's gonna win. This map just is the epitome of rage. Like, he killed me, I spawned behind him and killed him. Get out of my face. Get out of my face. Get out of my face. Boop. Get out of my face. Come get some. Get out of my face. You're dead. Who's next? Oh, I'm next. It's game over. It's not game over. I just need one shot. One opportunity. Would you capture it? Or would you let it slip? Get out of here! You guys ready for this? Oh. It's a decent card. Oh, that's a great card. Oh, damn, we're getting good cards. You're all oh, these are solid cards, bro. We got an insert. Okay, I gotta play. You guys ready for this crazy comeback? I don't think you guys are ready for this crazy comeback right now. I don't think you guys are, bro. I don't think you guys are. You guys want to see me make a crazy comeback right now, bro? Crazy comeback is going to happen, bro. Whether you like it or not. I'm going to make a comeback whether you like it or not. Comeback. I'm going to make a crazy comeback. You got to push for the kills, bro. I'm pushing, bro.
Well, I'm pushing all right, bro. I'm pushing, bro. I'm pushing, bro. All me, baby. The comeback. The comeback. I can just chill right here all day long. What? I shot you like a face. Yes. Oh, dude, I was making a comeback. Yo, I'm gonna go play some gun game on Black Ops 3, man. BO1, BO2, now BO3. Let's go get it. This is fun, switching it up. We switching it up on Fragback Friday, playing different CODs on the same day. I like. Ladies and gents, I made a mistake. While recording Black Ops 2 gun game, I wasn't recording. That's the thing. So I had to go back and record the theater mode. When I'm recording on three different consoles, I can't keep my recording thing going. So when I went from Black Ops 1 to Black Ops 2, I forgot to push record again. So that's why I recorded the theater mode. But now we're playing some Black Ops 3 and we're comparing BO1, BO2, and BO3 gun game. So far, I personally think I like Black Ops 2 more than BO1. To be honest, I actually might like Black Ops 3 over all of them. I think Black Ops 3 is the most satisfying Call of Duty to date. Even though it could be super, super duper annoying, just the idea and the implementation, is that the right word? Of specialists in this game just keep me entertained longer. It keeps me want to play more. Dude, like, it's a fast, fun, flowing game. That's what I think, bro. I gotta catch up, because... Ooh, damn. Yo, we joined a late game, and I know we can make a comeback. I know we can. I just know it, dude. I know it. Ooh, yeah, I definitely like... Out of all the COD game, or the ones I played, I think this one feels the most smooth. You had no idea where I was. Yes, dude! I'm making this comeback, no doubt. It's happening. We're not even that far behind, bro. Check this out. It's called the fake out. Aw, I couldn't do anything. It was right on my tail. I'm just gonna focus really hard to make this comeback happen, bro. If you want to play well in any game, here is the number one tip known to man. Focus. Which I'm not doing now. I'm focusing on what I'm saying. Focus on playing. When you see pros play, how do you think they play so good? They're focusing on playing well. Commentators, they are most likely focusing on what they're saying. But I try to my best, you know, to balance both. I can do what I can. When I'm not talking at all, man, that is when it gets interesting. That's when I'm really playing my best. If I were to actually put a definition to the term try hard, it would be focusing on playing as best as you can. This is a Shiva. And I'm shooting it like a sniper. It's just a funny term in Call of Duty because obviously no one likes to get beat. No one likes to die. And of course when we do die, we like to throw the blame on someone else when really it's because we didn't exceed. We didn't play well. It's not their fault. Don't be mad they're beating you. Be mad that you're not bettering yourself. Straight up. Make it quick. Oh crap, I got a snipe, bro. Me and this guy meet again. Oh no, we don't. Dude, I just need a snipe. That was my snipe. There we go. I don't snipe much, so it's really effortful. It requires a lot of effort for me to snipe. Oh, damn. Thank God. Oh, it sets us back. It did count as the kill. I hopped off. I didn't want to get punched. Get away from me.
Oh, midair! You're dead, buddy. Yes! Let's go! The greatest comeback, bro. Dude, I love making comebacks like that. It's just so satisfying. Because you're coming out when they got a lot more scoring time than you do in the game. So I want try-hard mode. I want focusing on playing as best as I can mode. Well, I messed up because I was talking a little bit. But yo, that is how you do it. Yeah, that's right. We're definitely playing more. That was my first warm-up. Now it's a great way to warm up. So out of Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2, and Black Ops 3, I think I prefer Black Ops 3 the most. It just feels very fluid. I'm in control of my character 100%. The main reason why Advanced Warfare, I think, fell off is because of the amount of effort the game takes to play. So when people are playing better, it's because they have more experience perfecting this more advanced playstyle. Of course, the classics might cater to more people because it's not as complicated. Gaming is getting so complicated and evolved nowadays, it really is. Virtual reality? When I think of virtual reality, I'm thinking like Gamer. You know the movie Gamer where the dude controlled the player in the game and like there was a thing where like Sims, like real life Sims? That is what it's gonna be in the future, bro. I never played, is that what you say? I never played virtual, used? I never used, played on, never played on virtual reality.
Oh,
that still doesn't even make sense.
Holy
shot. Hi.
Shot.
Hi, V-Drought.
Shot.
Okay,
no.
You said it three times.
Elite shot, no.
Elite shot counter. Done, 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 done. Boom!
Elite shot, no way.
It is way, bro. It
Elite
is.
Elite shot. Guys,
done, 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 done. I'm gonna try to focus as best as I can with this person talking.
Oh my god.
This dude is literally the biggest distraction. Dude, he's hyping it up for me. Oh, nice kill.
Oh, sorry,
it just makes me smile. It's funny. Dude, I'm like you, bro. I'm a gamer too. I swear. I'm not part cyborg or alien or something. Not yet.
Oh my god.
Wait, dude.
Oh my god.
Totally way, dude. Yo, guys, let's win this game, okay? I mean, it's not like a deal. Plans. It's so crazy with the minimap. It's a map up like that. Bro. Bro, it's just me. I'm surprised. Yo, he should become a commentator. He's talking for a long time without even thinking about it. Had to. It's a suicide jump. I had to do it. What if I told him? Hold on. Nah, just a fanboy. I just punched him in the butt. I'm gonna have to steal a kill from somebody. At least it was low health. Yes! There we go! There we go! Bull! Yo, V-Draw, just a fanboy, dude. I'm not the real elite shot. I'm just your friendly cop fanboy, bro.
What's going on, man?
No way, dude, bro.
Yo, how's it going? You're so hyped. For the whole lobby, you were saying, oh my god, you're going on my vid, dude.
I am? No way, dude.
You're shaking. Yo, it's all, yo, I'm bouncing, bro. Have a great day, okay? Peace out, dog. Peace out. It just makes me smile because, like, it's almost funny. I'm doing what I'm playing video games. You're playing video games. Like, there's nothing really special about me, but it just makes me feel good knowing that, you know, he recognized me from YouTube. It's a good feeling. It is. Anyone who says it's not is lying because, like, that is support. You can't not love support. Let's keep playing. Do you want to join the Elite Viewer Club? What's the Elite Viewer Club? Yo, as we speak, man, I'm sending a text to you, the ones that are in it. It grants you early access to my videos. I share the unlisted link for you to watch before anyone else. If you want to join the club, click on the link in the description. You put in your phone number so I can send you personal texts, including unlisted links to my videos before they go live. I mean it, I swear. That's how some people get the early comment. Shh, it's only for the special though, because most people would drop out of the video by now. So if you're still here, you deserve to be there. That's right. Uh-huh, you know what it is. Orange and black, orange and black, orange and black, orange and black. Uh-huh, you know what it is. I'm playing Black Ops 3. Gun game. Get out. This is my game, baby. This is my game. This is not my game, baby. I gotta actually focus for real. It's crazy. And I'm rushing right through the middle like a big buffoon. I have these akimbo pistols. So what am I supposed to do? Just look at them? Let's not fall behind. Let's fall ahead. If I just make sure I'm the one reacting to their movements first, then I'll win, baby. Ooh, nice. Nice. Dude, I could probably just control this little hut. Oh, don't got that good of range. Maybe it can, I just can't aim. But all I'm trying to do right now, oh, it's a shotgun. All I'm trying to do right now is play well, bro. And we got this game, bro. This is my game. As long as I just stay focused, this is mine. Enemy down. I tried evading as fast as I could. NBCA family, what's his name? That's not his name, I'm just joking. But at the corner of my eye, I sometimes read names wrong, then I just stick with it because it sounds funnier. Like when I'll be streaming on Twitch, I'll say someone's name completely wrong, but then I'll keep that name because it's wrong, and they keep saying, Sean, you're saying it wrong. It's just a funny little thing. I already forgot. Because I'm already focused on the game. I can't recall, but you know what I mean. Nice, dude. Get that pre-fire on point, son. This is my hut. I shot him in the freaking gut. I don't even snipe! Two hit markers in a row? Woo! I'm just death walked.
Clean kill.
What the hell? There we go, baby! Those hit markers were obnoxious! When does that ever happen? Let alone when do I ever hit a shot?
Shut out.
All the time, baby! It's gotta be done well. It's gotta be medium rare. It's gotta be perfect. This move has got to be impeccable. It's got to be show stopping. It's got to be booty dropping. It's got to be, I'm gonna knife this dude. What? There we go. Now this is the tough part. This is the Rocky. This is the comeback. This is, I gotta punch someone when they have low health. That's what this is. They need really low health. No. I'm not upset.
These aren't tears. The freaking win, dude. Can't you see the windows closed?
I mean, open? It's a joke. I respect games like that. That are neck and neck. There's gonna be like three people that are good. Everyone else is gonna suck, and it's gonna be a battle between those that are... Let's try. Those that are good. You know what, guys? I'm actually gonna end it now. I can keep playing, and I can keep playing, and I can keep playing. I'm a gamer. Like, I have the tendency, the natural responsiveness, the instinctiveness to keep playing because I'm a gamer. If I say just one more, it's gonna turn to just 10 more. Excuse me. Just another one and just another one more. If you did enjoy the gameplay, tap that thumbs up button. I thought it'd be cool to go back and play Gun Game and all the kinds. And I hope you did enjoy it. If you're new here, subscribe. Join the Elite Empire. We are on our journey to 1 million subs, and it is going to happen this year. We're going slow and steady. You know why? Because we're assembling the most elite gamers on YouTube. It's true. The comment section is pure gold. I love you guys. You guys know me. My name's Sean, aka Elite Shot, and I'm done. For real, though. I'll catch y'all real soon, and stay elite. Peace.